Hey everyone, just wanted to share a quick update with all of you with one of the niche sites that I launched in this month. As you know, I launched two new niche websites in this month, in the month of February, one on first week of February and one just about a week ago. So the site that I launched on 5th February is now able to rank for some of the keywords, and to my surprise, there is a sale happened in Amazon from one of the affiliate links. Typically, it won't happen for a couple of months at least, but this is really surprising to me, and things are looking very positive. Just thought of sharing quick update with all of you. If you have not watched my video about this particular site, please go and check it out. This is the summary. This is a niche site number 4. This is a micro niche under beauty segment and launched on 5th February using WordPress theme, and the total articles are about 20 only. So here is the update. So total, if you can see, 4 items got ordered. So far only one got shipped, so that's why commission is so low. I'm still waiting for all the items to get shipped. To total order value is about $133. But most important thing is, so the 5th is when the site was launched, if you see here, and almost it took about a week to for the crawling and all that, for indexing the pages. I had to manually submit lot of pages in Search Console because a lot of pages who did not get indexed out using sitemap. So that means effectively all the pages are there, got indexed only about from about on 10th or 11th of February. So within a week I got first click, but within just about 2 weeks of time since all the pages got indexed, the first sale happened. So then I did some analysis, and I discovered that there are about 15 keywords already appearing in few pages. Basically, in the second or third page, there are a couple of keywords already started appearing. So this is the Ahrefs summary of the news site. You can see here, just the keywords started ranking only on 5th, 15th. I told you, right? So on till 5th, 10th of February, the still pages were getting indexed. So you can clearly see here, the keywords started getting ranked only from the February 10th or 11th, at that time frame, and quickly it got climbed up. So this is the reason why it generated a click, and I did not even create a social media account for these websites. I did not share in any of the social media channels. I did not even share the domain name with anybody. So whatever has happened so far, it's all 100% purely organic. So then I did some analysis about how this happened. It's purely because of the informational keywords that I discovered, considering the low competition for two articles for which the competition was very low. There was hardly any big sites that are ranking for those keywords. I already published a couple of articles for those two keywords. Those articles actually started ranking well because there is hardly any competition online. So that's the reason why I am able to see some keywords, some traffic, and at the same time some sale also happened. So that's typically, this is the formula I follow. Look for low competition keywords, where almost you do not have any big sites or any good sites or any good content sites ranking, then you will very much will have very good opportunity to rank very fast also. Typically the sandbags will take a lot of months, right? But if you are able to push high quality content for the low competition keywords, there seems to be a chance to rank much earlier than typical, that 6 to 12 months. But anyways, let's wait and see. Normally after a month only actual trends will come out, but so far this is really going good. So just thought of sharing the happy update with all of you. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Bye.